First of all, I'd like to say it was a great privilege that we have as Paralympians that I get to watch the Olympics first. I got to cheer on both Tim and Catherine, and I can assure you I was screaming at TV, and well done guys, it was brilliant. But with that came a bit of worry as well, because I knew that we were going to be performing just a few weeks later, and I just hoped that we'd get just even half sort of the coverage that these guys got. And I just want to say how overwhelmed I am by all of your support, because it seems like the Paralympics was taken to heart by, you know, just millions of people throughout the UK, and I've heard nothing but great words since about how we're inspiring people to get involved in sport and just, you know, to try their best with anything in life. And it's just a great honour to be able to share it all with you guys. You know, again, as Catherine was saying, we've got responsibilities as athletes now to really get out there and keep encouraging kids, particularly, to get involved in sport. And I'm hoping that, you know, we can also spread the word about Paralympic sport and just let everyone know how great it is. And I'm glad you all enjoyed it. I hope you all.